Welcome to the Aurora Community Center for Game 3 of this OJHL playoff series. We've got the Aurora Tigers versus the Kingston Voyageurs. Aurora leads this series 2-0. Game 2, two nights ago on Sunday, the Tigers won 4-3 in double overtime on Michael Laidley's goal. It was Laidley's second overtime winning goal so far in these 2014-2015 playoffs. And Mac Lemon's out there already mixing it up with Green a little bit, a little tap on the shins. Laidley's out there, the score in overtime in game two. He's got Drake Bord on the far side. Brady will face off for Kingston. And we're underway. Voyageurs trying to set something up. Green has it, 94 with Kong. Kong, the leading scorer for Kingston Voyageurs. Here comes Johnny Curran now, number 14 with Morrison. It's over to Morrison. Morrison shoots, he scores! Listen to them roar! Another beautiful goal for Cameron Morrison, fed by Johnny Curran. Tigers go up 1-0, 12-13 of this first period. You know what I mean. Hard hit by Lemon. Yeah, Mac Lemon's back. We've got a goal there. That was Monroe made the save on the first one, and we had a diving player who was able to slide that through. Puck is out now to Morrison. He's away with Curran. Curran and Morrison. Oh, that's a beautiful shot by Johnny Curran. 2-0 Tigers. Sorry, not 2-0, 2-1. There we go. 2-1 Tigers. Listen to them roar. Bord and Laidley are out there right now with Locke and Franta. There are 25 seconds remaining in a penalty here to Mac Lemon. So for 25 seconds of the opening of this period, Kingston will be on a power play. Captain Crawcook with it there. Feeds it over to Alex Tong. It's intercepted by Michael Laidley. Laidley shoots it in, that's up and bounces around. There's shot by Locke, he scores! Listen to them roar! Alex Locke is having a great series. He had 3 points in the previous game. And he helps his team out with a shorty. And we got a goal for the Tigers. Another shot from the point. Listen to them roar, there's Mr. Locke, one more time. Mr. Locke has certainly found the key to scoring success in the playoffs. And we've got a goaltending change. And there is Daniel Urbani, number 29. For Kingston. He is a 2.75 goals against average in the playoffs thus far. Silva back for it. Number 16 for the Tigers. Off the boards. Herb will tip it in. Tigers. That's on net! And it's buried! Gets to it, makes it a 5-1 game. I think you can hear them. Yeah, I think that's roaring right here. Tiger score. Listen to him roar. Gorman now to Hoover. Hoover goes around into the slot. And what a save by Andy Monroe. Into the corner, Gorman with it. Bolton now. There's a shot. Blocker save by Monroe. It stays in play. McGuire with it. McGuire for the Voyageurs takes it back. Sends a long, hard shot. Not on net, but comes out into the crease with 5 seconds. Here's a shot, maybe from the slot. That goes wide. And the Tigers win this one in three. It's a three-period game. Nice to see. So the Tigers win that one 5-1. And go up 3-0 in the series.